Welcome in. We're starting with breaking news you'll only see here on WTOL 11 News at 11. Happening tonight, one person was shot outside the Weiler Homes in East Toledo. Toledo police say the victim is a male in his early 30s. His injuries are considered serious, but he's expected to recover. TPD has not yet made an arrest in this shooting.